Well, now to what's happening with our weather. Time for extra blankets, is it, Jimmy?
Yes, indeed. The cold has already slammed into the south. Timaru got to 28 hot degrees. It's now sitting on 14. But first, a quick look back at the early morning sky over Blenheim. This was taken by Raymond Kirkwood. You're looking at jet contrails heading north across a fine sky. Early flights, no doubt, from Christchurch to Dunedin, Queenstown. Now, our temperatures, before we get into those, well, we haven't got them. That's the first thing. Apologies, the data from Met Service has not come through. But I can show you a couple of things that have happened in the south. Dunedin had 23 degrees and dropped to 13. Oamaru, 25, 15. Of course, I told you before about Timaru degrees, with 28 degrees dropping to 14. And of the main centres, Auckland hit 22 today. Tauranga 23, 20 the high for both Hamilton and Wellington. Christchurch got to 25 and Dunedin 23. The warmest towns were Timaru, Blenheim and Napier with 28. Apologies, but we'll have all those temperatures up and running again for you tomorrow. Meantime, let's take a look downtown at the main centres. And it's still cloudy across Auckland. There's a good strong sou'wester blowing. The temperature at the moment is 19 degrees. Tauranga's got a sou'wester, it's fine. Nice warm 21 degrees with an overnight low of 14. Looks great, doesn't it? No problems in Hamilton, just a bit of cloud, mainly high cloud. A keen sou'wester, the ambient temperature 18 degrees. Nice in Wellington, but look at, not strong northerly, of course, but look out overnight, you're going to drop as the southerly gets through. Your temperature at the moment is 19 degrees. Now, shirt sleeves in Christchurch, 25, nor'wester, high cloud, but you'll soon be in the fridge. The southerly is right on your doorstep. There's a grey, cold hue across Dunedin, 13 cold degrees with the odd shower passing through and 7 degrees. And don't get too smug further north. A big cold massage is coming right your way. See you later on. Simon.
Thanks, Jim. Up next on One News, that'd be...
Hello again, everybody. The big cold radar out of the southern oceans has numbed the south. Quick look at these temperatures again. In fact, the cold air is right just immediately south of Christchurch in the next half an hour or so. You'll notice major changes. Over 3 hours, Dunedin dropped 23 to 13. Timaru dropped 14 degrees. Like we've got the temperatures back for you. We've sort of improvised. Notice no names. And already there's a mistake. 23 was the high in Dunedin, but no names. So I've got to guess a bit here. There's 28 for Timaru, the Christchurch 25, 20 there in Westport, Blenheim, Nelson 23. There's the capital with 20. Oh, up to 28 for Napier, 26 Gisborne and Hastings. There's 21 in New Plymouth, 21 for Hamilton and Auckland Whangarei got to 22 degrees. Whew, got through there. So we managed to get them for you, improvised as best as we could. Now, updating the tropical cyclones, there they are. This is Tropical Cyclone Thomas here. Notice the eye of it now tracking south-southeast away from the main Fiji Islands. Tomorrow it'll be west of about 180 nautical miles west of Tonga, the wind decreasing from 175 kilometres an hour to 145 kilometres an hour. Meantime, Tropical Cyclone Ului is now well south of the Solomon Islands, tracking slowly towards the Queensland coast. So hopefully well away from trouble. Still plenty of wind and heavy rain through many of the Fiji Islands at the moment, but certainly getting better. Right, let's go to our satellite now. We can see the outflow from Tropical Cyclone. No, I'm going to go back. Just hold your horses there. Talk quietly among yourselves for a moment. I've missed the first bit of that loop. Now, I've just got to show you this. There's the temperatures. Right, here we go to the satellite. Now, here's the outflow from Tropical Cyclone Thomas here. But closer to home, anticyclone in the Tasman Sea, high cloud off of Queensland, and this is high cloud over the North Island. And here are the fronts pulling up this big tongue of cold air out of the southern oceans. So a quick shot of Antarctica tomorrow, then it's mostly fine into Saturday. Kids, forget the cold milk with the cereal. Get Mum to make some porridge. In the heartland, Thames is 22 degrees, Oban 12. Hang in there. We'll keep you updated. Good evening. Simon.
Thanks very much, Jim.